trio, homie. Bring it back, boy. Chop.
Man, I'm getting tired of the grind every day. I want to get in my brand new car and drive.
Hey, what was that?
Hi, Franklin. I'm calling to tell you I'm getting married.
Shit, I knew that.
I mean, like, tomorrow.
Oh, shit, okay.
You know, you will find someone, Franklin. But before that, you gotta grow up. I mean, seriously. You didn't want to hang out with Lamar because he was too crazy. But, well, do you really think you moved on from craziness?
Look, thanks for the lecture, all right? But listen, I'm happy for you, honestly. I am, man. Now, I'll see you around, all right?
Take care of yourself.
That's Trio, homie.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
but of course.
And how are the kids?
They're good. I actually mean that. Amanda, too. How's work?
Work, it's fine. Better than fine. It's good. And a few lucky breaks. Look after yourself, Mike.
You too, Davey. You too.
Chick wants to date me. Should I, like, get a tandem?
Thank you.
thought you knew what you were doing.
Where'd you get that idea?
From you. You're supposed to be teaching me shit. And you don't know what you're doing?
Didn't have a clue. But we did okay in the end.
I guess, man. What a farce. What a motherfucking farce.
Is your watch broken? You're late!
Ow, 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 ow.
Let's do this, gentlemen. We did it, guys. You gotta say we did it.
That we did. The Union Depository.
Turn out so good. We didn't get paid on that.
The story's enough.
Stories are good, but I prefer physical, like paycheck.
Oh, please, whatever. We're heist men. We took scores and we came out on top. And none of this would have happened if I hadn't have shown up. Thank the dear Lord I came to find you, Mikey.
Yeah, here I thought you were gonna kill me. But you might just have saved me.
Well, might just? I actually did save you. Several times.
And I saved both of y'all countless times.
Hey, I did my share of saving too, but I wasn't nearly getting you killed, right? So let's just leave it at that.
Frank, I hope you've learned that this is what stick-up men do. They help each other.
What, help each other and argue? Yeah. That's what I'm taking away from this.
Making me happy.
durmiendo, pero despierto.
Ta femme doit être remarquable. Ces rêves que tu as à la fois éveillé et endormi. Tu n'es qu'un simple voleur. Qui ne sait plus s'il est un homme ou une femme. Quel est le mensonge et quelle est la moitié de la vérité? Pourquoi les choses doivent être aussi simples mais continuellement compliquées avec toi, Antoine?
Sí, María. Contigo las cosas no son tan complicadas. El carnicero viene y abre las piernas. La policía viene a detenerme y abre las piernas. El cura viene para confesar. De nuevo, sabemos dónde acaba.
J'aimerais te placer en victime, Antoine. Mais dans cette vie, nous sommes uniquement les prisonniers des prisons que nous construisons nous-mêmes.
Para ser una callejera y una esposa sin fe, tienes una forma de hablar muy ambigua.
Elle ne t'a jamais aimé, Antonio.
¿Quién? ¿Quién nunca me amó?
Ça, je ne sais pas. Je ne suis qu'une voix qui n'existe que dans ta tête.
De quoi parles-tu, Antoine? Comme ta mère m'a dit, la misérable étendue de ta vie de rêve est un point de plus sur la réalité prosaïque de notre réalité physique au jour le jour.
María, 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 mi querida María, tu madre, perdóname, pero no me guardaré si no confieso. Era una mujer horrible con un alma que robó el diablo.
T'as pas honte, Antoine? Toi et les insuffisances de ton misérable subconscient primaire.
Antonio, Antonio, réveille-toi, réveille-toi.
Cállate, eres una voz en mi cabeza. Déjame soñar en paz.
Est-ce que c'est à ça que tu veux réduire toutes les femmes, Antonio? Une analyse réductrice du féminin est un archétype classique de sa répression.
Oh, por el amor de Dios.
Michael. is on the way.
I'll be here. Taxi man!
Sober as can be.
I'm a sober sociopath. I'm a sad sober sociopath. I'm a sad and silly sober sociopath.
Thank you.
SLD. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
So you like try real hard, don't you, homie?
Change of heart.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Thank you.
over-athletic twat.
Thank you.
D. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
Driver's on the way.
That'll work. Sonora Desert.
Good thing, man.
Crazy man, you calling me to share some of that metal, dog?
Nah, I'm calling to thank you for backing us up.
Nothing says thank you like a gold bar, homie.
happening.
Thank you.
nutshell, is why trickle-down economics is a load of shit.
Hello? tune into my new radio show for all your mental health needs.